Welcome to another Arkansas Wild Man Survival. I made me another crawfish mini trap. Here's the door. And then I got this end blocked off. But that ought to catch some. I used a plastic jug for the throat. You fish and crawdads go in there after you bait and they can't find their way out. God bless you. Thanks for watching.